Happy morning, students. I welcome you to the science video session of standard 5. Come on, students, let's do the evaluation for our environment lesson.
First, Roman, choose the correct answer. First question: which of the following produces more milk? A. Cow, B. York, C. Buffalo, D. Goat. The answer is buffalo. Second question: poultry farming is rearing and breeding of dash. A. Chickens, B. Cows, C. Avian species, D. Animal. C. Avian species. Third question: dash is the best fertilizer. A. Vermicompost, B. Fruits, C. Synthetic fertilizer, D. Urea. Answer is A. Vermicompost. D. Dash is more profitable than agriculture. A. Dairy farm, B. Farming, C. Cultivation, D. Poultry. Answer is farming. Fifth one: poultry farm is famous in dash district in Tamil Nadu. A. Ariyalur, B. Salem, C. Namakkal, D. Tanjavur. Answer is C. Namakkal. Second Roman, fill in the blanks. There are dash breeds of cattle in India. Answer is 26. The milk of dash has more nutrients than cow's milk. Answer is buffalo. B-U-F-F-A-L-O. Buffalo. Third one: dash contains high amount of fiber. Answer is roughage. R-O-U-G-H-A-G-E. Roughage. Fourth one: droppings of poultry birds are used as dash. Manure. M-A-N-U-R-E. Manure. Fifth one: vermicomposting transforms dash into a nutrient-rich fertilizer. Answer is organic waste. Organic. O-R-G-A-N-I-C. Organic. Waste. W-A-S-T-E-S. Waste. Third Roman, match the following. First one, Shruti. Shruti is a buffalo. Second question: white revolution. White revolution means production of milk. So answer is milk. Third one, Layers. Answer is egg. Fourth one, green manure. So leguminous plants are used as green manure. Fifth one, cattle. So cattle is used for transportation. So answer for match the following is Shruti, buffalo, white revolution, milk, layers, egg, green manure, leguminous plants, cattle, transportation. Fourth Roman, say true or false. If false, correct the statement. First question: farming is done on a commercial scale. It is true. T-R-U-E. True. Second one: vermicompost can be used to clean sewage. Answer is true. T-R-U-E. True. Leguminous plants fix nitrogen in the leaves of the plants. It is false. F-A-L-S-E. False. Fourth one: Namakkal district is famous for dairy farm. It is false. F-A-L-S-E. So Namakkal district is famous for poultry farming. Fifth one: Murray is a buffalo breed. It is true. T-R-U-E.
What is farming? Farming is the activity of growing crops and raising livestock. It is a part of agriculture, but farming is more profitable than agriculture.
Mention the types of farming. Dairy farm, poultry farms, and apiculture are the types of farming.
Write a note on poultry farm. In poultry farms, avian species are reared and bred for the purpose of egg, meat, or both.
What is farmyard manure? Common form of
Animal manure is the farmyard manure. It contains the feces and urine of different livestock like horses, cattle, pigs, sheep, chickens, turkey and rabbits. Define vermicompost. Earthworms eat the organic waste and excrete it in the form of castings. This is known as vermicompost. What are the uses of animal products? Cattle are useful to us in a number of ways. Some of them are listed below. We get milk from cows. Cow's milk contains essential minerals needed for us. Bullocks are used to pluck land, harvest and thrash crops. Cattle are employed in transportation. Cattle dung is used as manure. It is also used as fuel and for generation of biogas. Panchakavya is an Ayurvedic medicine used in agriculture to control pests and fungi. It is a mixture of dung and urine of cows, fresh milk, curd, jaggery and ghee. Leather goods are manufactured from cattle hides.
How will you manage a poultry farm? Poultry birds need a clean environment. The following measures should be taken in order to avoid diseases. Poultry houses should be clean and disinfected. It should have windows for ventilation. Light is essential for high egg production. Poultry birds need clean and fresh water. Timely vaccination is necessary to prevent diseases. Come on students, let's learn some additional questions.
What are the uses of honeybees? Honey has an antiseptic and antibacterial property. It is an antibiotic. It helps in building up hemoglobin content in the blood. It is used in Ayurvedic and Unani system of medicines. It prevents cough, cold, fever and relieves sore throat. It enhances digestion and appetite. It provides essential amino acids required for the growth of the body. How many types of honeybee are found in a colony? What are they? Three types of honeybee are found in a colony. They are queen bee, the drones and the worker bees. What is known as apiculture? Rearing of honeybee for honey is known as apiculture. It is also called beekeeping. Green revolution means production of food grains. Blue revolution, fish. Silver revolution, egg. Gold revolution, honey. Yellow revolution, oil seeds. Mention the different types of manures. Animal manure, green manure and compost are the types of manures. Name the diseases found among cattle. Foot and mouth disease and anthrax are some of the common diseases found among cattle. What is white revolution? White revolution in India was launched in 1970s to make India self-dependent in milk production. Dr. Varghese Kurien is called the father of white revolution. Name the cattle breeds found in India. Gir, Sahiwal, Red Sindhi, Kangayam and Ongole are some of the cattle breeds found in India.
Come on students, let's learn some new words and their meanings.
Temperature. T-E-M-P-E-R-A-T-U-R-E. Temperature is the degree or intensity of heat present in a substance or object. So temperature is the degree or intensity of heat present in a substance or object. The drone honeybee is maintaining the temperature of the hive. That means it is maintaining the heat present in the beehive. Labor. L-A-B-O-U-R. Labor. L-A-B-O-U-R. Labor. Work, especially hard physical work. Work, especially hard physical work. So the honeybees work at their labor. They are working hard. Honeycomb. H-O-N-E-Y. Honeycomb. C-O-M-B. Comb. Honeycomb is a structure of hexagonal. H-E-X-A-G-O-N-A-L. Hexagonal means having 6 sides. See this picture, student. This is hexagon structure. So honeycomb are like hexagonal cells of wax made by bees to store honey and eggs. Inside this hexagonal structure only, this honey bees are storing honey and their eggs. So honeycomb means a structure of hexagonal cells of wax made by bees to store honey and eggs. Ancient. A-N-C-I-E-N-T. Ancient. Ancient means belonging to the very distant past and no longer in existence. So ancient means belonging to the very distant past and no longer in existence is known as ancient. Rural. R-U-R-A-L. Rural. Rural means in relating to or characteristic of the countryside rather than the town. So rural means in relating to or characteristic of the countryside rather than the town. Rural. R-U-R-A-L. Rural. Vaccination. V-A-C-C-I-N-A-T-I-O-N. Vaccination. Treatment with a vaccine. V-A-C-C-I-N-E. To produce immunity against a disease. Vaccination is also known as inoculation in INL. O-C-U-L-A-T-I-O-N. Inoculation. So vaccination means treatment with the vaccine to produce immunity against a disease. It is also known as inoculation. Ventilation. Ven, V-E-N, ven, T-I-T-I-L-A-T-I-O-N. L-A-T-I-O-N. Ventilation. Ventilation means the provision of fresh air to a room, building, etc. The provision of fresh air to a room, building, etc. is called ventilation. Balanced diet. B-A-L-A-N-C-E-D. Balanced diet. D-I-E-T. A balanced diet is a diet that contains different kinds of foods in certain quantities and proportion. A balanced diet is a diet that contains different kinds of foods in certain quantities and proportion is called balanced diet. Indigenous. I-N-D-I-G-E-N-O-U-S. Indigenous. Indigenous means originating or occurring naturally in a particular place, native. Indigenous, originating or occurring naturally in a particular place, native. Cramps. C-R-A-M-P-S. Cramps. A painful, involuntary. I-N-N. V-O-L-U-N-T-R-Y. T-A-R-Y. Involuntary. Contraction of a muscle. Contraction. Con. C-O-N. Contraction. contraction, T-R-A-C-T-I-O-N. Contraction of a muscle is known as cramps. Manure, M-A-N-U-R-E. Manure means animal dung. Animal dung used for fertilizing land. So animal dung used for fertilizing land is known as manure. Chemical, C-H-E-M-I-C-A-L, chemical. Chemical is a compound or substance that has been purified or prepared, especially artificially. A compound or substance that has been purified or prepared, especially artificially, is called a chemical. So what is the spelling, students? C-H-E-M-I-C-A-L, chemical. Fertilizer, F-E-R-T-I-L-I-Z-E-R, fertilizer. The name for fertilizer is a chemical or natural substance added to soil or land to increase its fertility. To increasing the soil fertility, we are adding fertilizer. A chemical or natural substance added to soil or land to increase this fertility. Diseases, D-I-S-E-A-S-E-S, diseases. Here, disorder of structure or function in a human, animal or plant. Diseases is a disorder of structure or function in a human, animal or plant. Cheaper, C-H-E-A-P-E-R, cheaper. Cheaper meaning is low in price. Low in price, a verb more than its cost. Verb more than its cost. The other term used for denoting cheaper is inexpensive. I-N-N, inexpensive. E-X-P-E-N-S-I-V-E, inexpensive. You are seeing the structure of honeybee. Come on students, let us learn the parts of honeybee. This part is known as antenna. A-N-T-E-N-N-A-E, antenna. This part is head, H-E-A-D. So this is compound eye of the honeybee. Compound, C-O-M-P-O-U-N-D, compound eye, E-Y-E-I. See student, this is small eye of the honeybee. Small, S-M-A-L-L, small, I-E-Y-E-I. Student, these two are the wings of the honeybee. Wing, W-I-N-G. This is the abdomen of the honeybee. Abdomen, A-B-G-O-M-E-N, abdomen. See student, this part is the stinger of the honeybee. With the help of the stinger only, it stings the predators, those who are attacking the honeybee. Stinger, S-T-I-N-G-E-R, stinger. So these are the parts of the honeybee. See student, this is structure of earthworm. So this earthworm is having segmented body. See the segment students. So this is head end. This is mouth. This part is known as cerebellum. So this and all segments, and this is tail end. So this earthworm is not having arms, legs, etc. What is the main food for this earthworm? Earthworm mainly feed on organic or animal manure. See students, you are seeing the picture of a beehive. So honeybees build their beehive on the branches of the trees. This is a beehive. So this beehive is an enclosed structure. This is an enclosed structure. This honeybee use this structure to store their food and to brood their egg, pupa and larva. So this is the structure of beehive. Animal manure contains nutrients. N-U-T-R-I-E-N-T-S. Nutrients like nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. So nitrogen spelling is N-I-T-R-O-G-E-N, nitrogen. The symbol of nitrogen is N, capital N. Phosphorus, P-H-O-S, P-H-O-R-U-S, phosphorus. The symbol of phosphorus is P, capital P. Potassium, P-O-T-A-S-S-I-U-M, potassium. The symbol of potassium is K, capital K. So, animal manure contains nutrients like nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium.
Students, for honeybee diagram, you have to draw the diagram and mark the parts. Antenna, head, compony, small eye, thorax, wing, abdomen, stinger. Label the diagram of an earthworm. Segments, bristles, saddle, first segment, peristonium, mouth, prostonium, anus, pygidium.
Thank you, students.